at the end of the day, you have to clean the press. Can't leave any ink on the disc or the rollers. So we take 1K kerosene as a solvent to break up all that ink. Run the rollers up there, get them nice and doused. Take a clean towel, get everything off the disc. Bring up the rollers. And that's how you clean the 3x5 Kelsey Excelsior tabletop press.